I was going to do another song from the, written about Mobile and the Southern Shore. If you're driving up through up the Irish Loop and you come across a sign for Mobile, it says, "Welcome to Mobile, where nature speaks to you." And if you look closely at the sign, there's a billy goat's head on the sign. Nodding at you, winking at you. But this is a song written by Tom Cal for Joan Mercy many, many moons ago. It's a lovely song. And we'd like for you to, in the chorus, we need audience participation with this, if you don't mind, if you're not doing anything yet.
Have you heard the story of the mobile goat on the grand old southern shore? In the lovely isle of Newfoundland, where the goats go roam no more. It's about a man named Dylan, who was cursing was alone. And how he was digging for his spots one day when he stopped in the mobile goat. Now the goat had been stealing Dylan's spots for 20 years or more. The song Dylan cursed and raged and swore. He was digging hard in his field one day. The goat was shooting away. Heard a great big 6 foot running dog. And Dylan heard him say,
"What do you say?
Are you digging him, Dylan? Are you digging him deep?
Are you piling him, Dylan? In a nice big heap. I'm digging him," says Dylan. "Not enough to fill me cold. I'd be digging more if it wasn't for you. Not sinking cold." Now Dylan got the fright of his life when he knew just what took place. And he said, "Good Lord, 'tis the devil himself gonna snatch me from my grace. Gonna take me for my sacrilege and the rock of life will say." And he ran like hell down the hill of the hole, and the goat just takes right in. Now they say there was a priest just passing by, when they heard old Dylan curse. And the goat is wanting the Lord above for making all things worse. Just to hush the roars at the heavens above, he thought he'd made a good day. And as he passed the garden fence, the good priest did say,
"What
are
you saying?
Are you digging him, Dylan? Are you digging him deep?
Are you piling him, Dylan? Baby, I'm digging him," says Dylan. "Not enough to fill me cold. I'd be digging him more if it wasn't for you, in a rotten, stinking hole." Now you can never tell Dylan 'twas the priest who spoke to stop his cursing spree. And passed the pipe behind the rock so Dylan couldn't see. And to this day in Mobile, on the grand old southern shore, there's a thousand who believe the goat spoke out to Dylan's door. Let's find out.
Are you digging him, Dylan? Are you digging him deep?
Are you piling him, Dylan? In a nice big heap. I'm digging him, says Dylan. Not enough to fill me cold. But I'd be digging him more if it wasn't for you, you rotten, stinking goat. Yeah, I'd be digging him more if it wasn't for you, you rotten, stinking goat.